Guys, now that the Amax nerf is incoming, there's going to be a lot of people searching for the long-range AR meta. The M4's always been a pretty reliable gun. At the moment, I'd probably give it personally about an 8 out of 10. Anyway, build on the left is a long-range with a VLK. The build in the middle is an iron sight build with low recoil. And the build on the right is a slightly nippier little bugger.